7, that was written by trumpeter Albert Shrimpton. He was in the coach team garage from the age of 14. Before that, he worked as a tea tester. He used to write the marches in Wellington Barracks opposite Buckingham Palace. He sold them for about £3. Doesn't seem like a lot, but his hourly wage was 6p. So this is legs 11.
Is this VIP or what it is?
Oh, right, okay.